Necessary burdens, are you trying to take them upon yourself? If you are, then you're living in bondage, and you know that's bad for your spiritual health. Are you trying to live by your emotions? Are you putting your faith in what you feel and see? Then you're living just to satisfy your passions, and you'd better be careful, cause you're being deceived.
Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the father of lies? If you are, then you're ready for trouble. If you listen too long, you'll eventually die. Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the father of lies? If you are, then you're ready for trouble. If you listen too long, you'll eventually die.
Are you puzzled by the way that you're behaving? Do you wonder why you do the things you do? Are you troubled by your lack of resistance? Do you feel that something's got a hold on you? Well, deep within you there's a spiritual battle. There's a voice of the darkness and a voice of the light. And just by listening you made a decision, cause the voice you hear is gonna win the fight.
Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the father of lies? If you are, then you're headed for trouble. If you listen too long, you'll eventually die. If you're living as a new creation, if you're listening to the Father of Light, then you're living in a mighty fortress, and you're gonna be clothed in power and might. Are you living in an old man's rubble? Are you listening to the Father of Lies? If you are, then you're headed for trouble. If you listen too long, you'll eventually die. If you're living as a new creation, if you're listening to the Father of Light, then you're living in a mighty fortress, and you're gonna be clothed in power.